what brought you initially into economic development with City of Scottsdale?
Yeah, so long story short, I fell into economic development. I attended Arizona State University, where I studied architecture and planning, and graduated with a Bachelor of Science in Urban Planning. And during our junior studio semester, we had a great partnership with the City of Glendale to look at their downtown area and to come up with redevelopment renderings, as well as recommendations that we'd move forward, and kind of going through the public participation process, meeting with key stakeholders, business owners. That project then expanded a little bit, and during my senior year, I was looking for an extension on an internship, and they had had an opening in economic development. And while I wanted to become more of an urban planner, I really didn't know what economic development entailed. So
yeah.
I took a shot at it, just given, not really knowing too much, and was soon thereafter hired as an economic development specialist, working under their program manager for the redevelopment area. So what was great is I got to really take what I learned during that student project at ASU,
right,
and then implement those actual, real life case scenarios as the economic development specialist,
right,
for that redevelopment area.
Right.
So I spent 4.5 years with the City of Glendale, and then
right,
I've spent the last 5 years here with the City of Scottsdale.
Sure.